John Valero for Conservative Media. I'm here at the Houston Zoo with Salma, and check out this. You can sort of not see it too great. It's there in the center. It's a stonefish, very well camouflaged. I'm trying to get the right zoom. I can't get a good focus on it. There we go. That's a better shot. I mean, incredible. Very toxic. You got to be very careful. I mean, it's amazing seeing this creature right there. I definitely wouldn't want to see it in the wild or not see it and step on it. But, wow, look at that. Just incredible. And now let's check this out. Look at the lionfish. Just gorgeous. Amazing creatures. Unbelievably awesome. With the plumage there, if you will, and the fins.
They hide all day long. And only during the night they go and hunt small fishes.
They look really cool, though. Like, really cool.
The stonefish is very venomous. Like,
I know. That guy looks toxic. He's just chilling out. Awesome.